the basketball program in 2001 at Africentric. We were just a freshman team.
Have you ever had all freshmen play varsity and start varsity as an all freshman group before?
No, I didn't.
The team kind of bomb. The spirit was the arms of me and come. In a different fashion. You know? Bomb, hey yo.
With this group of girls, I feel like they're so young, but they actually listen. They actually want to work hard. So the age wouldn't really matter at this point. Like, they really came in, and I'm really proud of them. They came in focused, ready to play, and not caring about, you know, the age difference. And I'm just happy that we got the win because we work really hard. We come in practice every day ready to get better, and I'm just happy that I can get it done with this group of girls.
You look at the rookie class from this year. It's probably the best since 2003.
Lock me up, I told him I ain't got no key. Can't nobody lock me up unless you on Jesus' team. Head of life all on me. Head of life 2018.
Lady Nubians come away with it. Of course they do. They always do. Jordan Horston driving the lane. That is the game-winning bucket. Horston finishes with 14 points. Afrocentric wins their 10th City League title, 44-43.
To this thing 9 times. This is our 6th time winning.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa, hold on. Ultra Park. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Talk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.